Hello there, welcome back to my little let's play of GTA Online. Previously I managed to do, well, dozen taxi missions, and right now I am quite... Oh, and before logging off I managed to bear witness to the smugglers crashing their plane, and from there I got a rather nice sum of cash. I wonder how much does this car pay? Well, I guess I'm gonna learn it soon.
Hello there! You ever think that something's like missing from your life?
Nope.
I don't mean just that you're. It's time to flood y'all with the next joint by the homies Waves, and this joint right here is called Leave.
Hello, gentlemen. I hope
What can the
you
best
will
mechanic in
pay
LS do for you?
good money for it. Ooh, that's a nice sum. Now I thought to do some solo jumps, but I'm afraid. I from my previous playthroughs I have done a whole lot of them, so it's kind of hard to keep track of it. Well, I can try to do a couple of them. Granted, it's much easier when you have higher levels, but let's see. No, I'm not going to watch it. I have managed to, well, I think this is like the best, safest approach. Okay. Well, let's hope we won't die. it would be rather a shame. Ooh. Bye bye. Weird. Oh no, it's the helicopter. No. I don't think they generally... Oops. Wrong spot. Oh well. Here you go. All right, let's go. All right, let's go. Hopefully they don't get a lucky headshot. Wait, where am I? Whoops. Oh no. A police call. Oh no. Oh no. Ah, that was rather unfortunate. Nope, I am not going to pull over. Let's see, where is that chopper? Far, far away. Whoops. And when things go bad, they tend to go bad. Like as a combo. The funniest part, it's like super rare for them to notice. Alright, that was a rather cool performance. The fuck? That's also rather easy, I imagine. Repo blow it up is kind of tough without armored vehicle. Doable, but tough. I do enjoy from the low ammo budget. It isn't very pleasant to pay like 100,000 because you have somewhere shot all the bullets and rockets and stuff. Though I do have to probably invest into more substantial weaponry. Good night. Oops. I doubt I can do it stealthily, but oh well, that much of it, let's go. Bye bye. Whoops. Come on. Good. Let's go. Did I put it on hard or I didn't? Full memory, I suppose. Now let's go take another one. Then it's pretty much done. Oh, it's Ryder's car or something similar like that. All right, let's go. Right, I probably should use GPS. Whoops, would you kindly stop shooting at me? It's not cool. This spot. Well, we are not in a hurry right now. Now let's see. Can I actually handle it, or do you even lift? I kinda doubt, but let's do it. Getting a cargo bob is gonna be miserable. Wait, there is a cargo bob? But how do I get up there? I mean, seriously, I'm forced to purchase a frogger. That's troublesome. But I kinda want to give it a try. How do you get up here? Alright. Well, that's nice of you, but I also know they are going to shoot me, so how about no thanks, for now at least. I'd like to, I mean, it would be probably a whole lot easier for me to purchase a frogger and, oh, it's empty. Oh, hello there. You look like a nice, nice cargo bob. Hopefully I don't fall to my death. Excellent landing. The hell is that? Looks cool though. See your location. Maybe it spawns in here during the free play. Would certainly aid me with the motoclub missions. But that's to be for the future. I probably should park it somewhere a car can't run. Alright, I can't get out of here. Alright, that's a poor choice for a parking. Oops. Calm down, calm down. Nothing suspicious, my lad. Just a giant helicopter landing on your porch. No, no, it's a sightseeing. Oof, that was a close one. And then I discovered that I landed on the wrong spot. Oh, you have to be. Oh, well. Hello, enjoying a smoke? Well, enjoy. Nothing suspicious. Ah, I see. Oh well. I never claimed I have a great depth perception. Come on. Alright. Attempt number two. If I only remember what are the cargo pop controls. Nope, nope, nope. No, 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 no. Son of a bitch. Alright. Attempt number whatever. Come on. Just don't be a dick. Seriously. What the hell is this car's problem? Weird. Okay, attempt whatever. Maybe it's such a low profile machine that it's nearly impossible to hook it up. I don't know, I think it's like a should be enough. Alright, let's go. for the kill. My friend, what are you doing?
Terrible.
Man, it was miserable, but okay. Honestly, it's kinda stressing me out. But it will be fine. Just I need to stop. Come on. Where's that yellow plot? Let's park it. Oh no, did I park my helicopter on top of it? Ah, enough space. Alright. Nerve-wracking, but let's go. No, no, wait, is that the call? Nah, I'm not gonna take the risk. Oops. Please don't explode. Alright, excellent. Let's ditch this place and return to the parking lot. On the one hand, it is much more tedious in comparison to the playing with other people. On the other hand, I kinda remember only once finishing with other people. Generally, they just crash the helicopter and, well, that's that. I guess it's flaws and perks equal out or something. Evens out. Chill, chill. That was a close call. Ah, right, it doesn't show me the yellow when I'm not driving. I see, I see. A bit thick move. Maybe less risky. Praise God. Alright, two more. Wait, who the hell are you? Oh well, time to... Just two more. Don't get cocky, man. Don't get cocky. It won't end well. Alright, which I see you. And this is another one where there is a serious lack of landing space. Alright. I don't think I'm gonna push you. I'm gonna just kick you. Ow. Screw you. GTA 5 fighting. Enough space? I'd like to think there's enough space. Alright, that's a bit turn. Keep packing lower. Another disgusting low frame call. Come on. No. No, no, no. Chill, chill. Stop wobbling already. No. What? Ah, good, good. I was already afraid of wobbling here 45 minutes. And then the chopper blowing up. You do. Calm down, calm down. There is no hurry. Haste makes waste. Yes. And let's walk that car. Whoops. Well, he isn't paying for me to bring them back in one piece. So that will be fine. Well, Simeon. Never say never. There is plenty of time to crash. Right. I hope it's this house. Alright, let's park here. Don't you dare to despawn. That would make me very sad.
Really? We got a problem?
Oh man. Jesus, Terminator. I'm not certain if it's very smart to bring it here, but what the? Alright, let's get this thing done already. I don't really understand this. Wait, what? Okay, gotcha. Time to return to the parking lot. I don't think I'm gonna detach from that fight. Alright. Thank you, Cargo Ball. Wait, what's your name? Cargo Ball Regular. Alright. Just fancy paint job, I suppose. Go, go, go. And it's done. And now they are going to give me... Well, it's not a bad sum. And... I think I might try the RV nearby there, though I don't think I have enough equipment to succeed, but I mean, I can give it a try. Anyways, first things first, money to the bank. You know, 100,000 more and we can actually afford a bike club. No thanks, Simeon. I would actually appreciate you to stop calling me. But anyways, thanks for watching and I hope you enjoyed it and for now, bye-bye. Cursed OBS doesn't like GTA 5, it seems. Or maybe I haven't set it up properly.